Councillor Cordover.
Thanks, Mayor. In a previous iteration of my work, I worked for the Heart Foundation, and as everybody I think knows, one of the most important ways that we can disincentivise people from smoking is to make sure that we have healthy spaces and places, and part of that is to have smoke-free area declarations. So I think this will continue the good work that is being done to mitigate the harmful effects of smoking in the community, and so this motion has my support. Thank you.